Things That Not Many People Can Do, Part 3. And if you can do this, then you're just weird. If you can bend your thumb backwards like this, it means you've got a double jointed thumb. Duet this video if you can do this.